I'll get out of the way. Don't worry. Thank you.
I imagine that many of you can understand that there's a lot for me to process after what has just happened today. But I would like to say that I'm enormously grateful to the jury for having taken the time to examine all of the evidence and all of the facts carefully before they reach their decision. And I am humbled by the outcome today. That's all I have to say for the moment. Thank you very much.
Stacey, what does that mean?